in today's industrial scenario, machining is very crucial. So coming to cruciality of the machines, one is the key parts, whatever it plays a vital role is basically one part is tool, the other part is coolant. So when you use a water soluble coolant, the performance of the coolant primarily depends on maintaining the concentration and pH of the coolant. So it is very important, it is good to maintain the health of the coolant. So I hope you would be more excited when we talk about an online conditional monitoring of the fluid, which we have come up recently. It is about green light. So this is the equipment green light. The advantage of this equipment is that you can monitor your concentration of the coolant online, live. The idea is that basically, as you know, concentration is one critical part of the coolant, which will enable you better performance, better surface finish and better quality requirements. It is good to monitor them online. So this, if you can see, there are a few parts in that. So one is inlet. This is where the coolant water soluble emulsion goes inside, and the other is the outlet. So there are three switches. The right, the one which is being ticked, basically it defines the right concentration. So whenever, yeah, green light. So whenever the concentration is low, there is a red light which will indicate that the concentration is low. So ideally, it gives a indication to the customer that he has to immediately top up the or increase the concentration of the emulsion so that his performance is being enabled. It also indicates when there is an increase in the concentration. This idea basically is to maintain that your coolant is maintained at right concentration. Now coming to the key benefits, what it can give to the customers. So one is, you have a very continuous, effortless metalworking fluid quality control. The main part is, it is independent of human intervention. For example, like if somebody wants to check the concentration manually, it goes with assumptions. So in this case, it has been completely automatic. So people can have a right data of the concentration. And next is basically uniform concentration control means longer tool life. It gives you better tool life because you are maintaining the concentration as per your requirement, machine requirement. And reduced fluid cost. Reduced manpower for lab testing and concentration control. So we don't require any manpower intervention or any manual error possibility can happen since it has been completely automated. And fewer sump side additives. So when you have specific issues like foaming, possibility of any concentration drop, and attending to that, when you maintain the concentration at right way, there is no required for sump side additives, because when the concentration drops, it is prone to bacterial contamination. Those kind of issues can happen. And next is reduced maintenance cost and increased process uptime. And minimized waste treatment. As you are maintaining the concentration in the right way, you will not be scrapping the coolant. So it would help us to minimize the waste treatment.